in Iowa cities.
The man at the center of the controversy, Iowa Supreme Court Justice David Wiggins. And Amanda Lewis has our top story. Amanda.
Kevin and Cynthia, in just 6 weeks, Iowans will decide if Justice Wiggins keeps his job. And these two groups say they know just how you should vote.
I'm sure we're all excited to vote no on Judge Wiggins, is that right?
Yeah.
One look at the big red bus, and it's easy to see Iowans for Freedom are fired up. They want Supreme Court Justice David Wiggins ousted for being one of seven justices to deliver a unanimous decision which cleared the way for same-sex marriage in Iowa.
If they'll redefine the institution of marriage, they won't even blink an eye when they take away your private property, when they take away your guns, when they tell you how to educate your children, when they take away your religious liberty, or when they take away your freedom of the press.
The group says Justice Wiggins and the six other justices ran roughshod over the Constitution. Farther up the State House steps at a competing rally, the Iowa Bar Association said the justices were doing their jobs and applying the Constitution as it's written.
Removing more justices will not change the law. Only Iowa's legislature and Iowans can do that by amending the state's constitution.
They say Iowa's court system has been ranked nationally in the top 10 for fairness and impartiality, and that we should protect that.
Voters have the right to vote as they choose. I simply suggest that voters reflect on the wisdom of using the retention election as a referendum on a particular court decision, and the impact that doing so would have on the future fairness and impartiality of Iowa's courts.
But Iowans for Freedom says the retention election is exactly the place to express an opinion.
The legislator uses the impeachment process. The retention is the people's process. All right?
The Iowa State Bar Association says they plan to follow Iowans for Freedom around the state this week. They say it's to correct misinformation. Iowans for Freedom says they don't understand why the Bar Association is so interested, given 37% of their membership voted against retaining Justice Wiggins in a recent survey. Kevin.
Amanda, before you go, we saw Senator Santorum was with the No Wiggins bus tour today. Governor Bobby Jindal from Louisiana is scheduled to join them tomorrow. Begs the question, what does the Bar Association have to say about this sort of influence?
Oh, Kevin, they say they believe there is a lot of out-of-state money involved in the No Wiggins campaign.
Amanda, thank you very much. We're getting your instant Facebook feedback on this story. Will you vote to remove another Iowa judge? Mel Samaniego says, no, I'm voting to keep them. People who set out to remove them for abiding by the Constitution are ridiculous. But another viewer, Ben Anderson, writes, it's against God's law for two men to be together, period. And Amanda Doherty says, quote, it just costs us more money and changes nothing. Still, plenty of time and space to leave your comments on KCCI's Facebook page.